Go Michael, go Michael. Yeah, Michael. Eating. I think he's probably a little fuzzy.
Uh-oh, he's opening his mouth.
What animal attack? Damn, that you scared.
This is the guy that hit you. Right here. This is the guy.
I wonder if you can call like Hillsdale or something.
Looks like his nose is a little tweaked.
You should call him and see.
A little peakish.
You gonna call him? Why not?
Messed up at all, or
do what?
I wonder if he's messed up where he can't do anything.
He's bleeding inside his mouth pretty good.
Oh, he took a okay, get back.
I'm gonna look up his number and call.
Maybe I'll fly out.
Poor guy.
Yeah, I'll pick him up.
Poor guy.
Holy bite. How long has he been riding like that? When did you first see it?
You good?
I noticed it.
Nope. Oh. He's presenting himself.
Mating season.
Do you want to be alone?
It's all right.
Okay.
Well, Phil Morgan, you got a new pet.
Yep. One of the cats has got to go to have the bird.
Call them, see if they come out.
They got like a nature life preserve type deal?
I think so.
Neat looking bird, ain't it?
Go let it off inside. Almost looks like it might have a wing curve or something.
With the freaking talons and that beak.
His eyes almost look kind of cloudy to me. That might just be the glare.
Maybe you've been drinking, that's why you hit a toilet.
Maybe.
Hey, your nose would bleed too if you ran a head on into a toilet.
Yeah. Starting to move a little more. Called some people and nobody will get them or anything. They just kept sending me another phone number after another phone number. If I take him home, my dog will eat it, so I really don't know what I should do. I'd hate to leave him out here and something get him. That'd kind of suck. set him down, see what he does. Or her. I don't know. I don't want to assume it's gender. Oh, poor dude. Or dudette. Sure. I guess if he or she bites me, then I'll know that it's fine. It's starting to turn its head a little more.
Probably just in shock or something.
And the back of his head feathers, they're puffing up. You want to try and go? Let me set you down. Fall over.
Maybe you should just post this online on YouTube, just like raw, and see what the geniuses on YouTube say.
I'm sure some people could help me out, but it's like it's getting more alert. So.
Yeah, I bet he'll take off during the night, probably. Well, I get off at 5, so I gotta go.
Alright, I want my phone then. Dude, give me my phone / the video recorder. I knew what to do with you. I'm gonna leave him here in an old porta potty we have. Put some grass on the floor. Gonna leave the door open. Maybe he'll recoup and fly out or something. I'm not sure. So hopefully we'll hear back from somebody tomorrow and they can come get him.